Hazrat Abu Hazim has reported from Hazrat Sahal bin Sa'ad Sa'idi radiallahu anhu. The inhabitants of Quba started quarreling with one another till they began to pelt a volley of stones at one another. So Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was notified of it. Thus, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Come along so as to make peace among them." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2693.